Son, you okay?
Yes, just had a nightmare.
I see. We're almost there, so you should get ready.
Alright, I will.
Dad, you're back! Who are they?
Oh, it's our visitor.
Oh, hello. Pleased to meet you. My name's Mike.
Hi, sweet girl. My name is Denise and this is my son, Victor. Say hi, Victor.
Let me introduce myself again. I am Divine's dad, David. This is our house. Come on in and make yourself at home.
Thank you again for letting us stay here for a while. I owe you my life. Thank you.
Please, it was nothing. I only wanted to help.
Dad, what did you say?
I will explain everything to you later. For now, let's go inside.
Divine, my dear, listen to what I'm about to say to you. Where we are here, well...
Hey, it was said that you guys start living here for now. So why don't I show you what your room looks like? Come.
So here it is. Why don't you get some rest first? I will call you before dinner, okay?
Outside. Get ready or I will leave you behind. Isa kasi sa mga programa ng gobyerno ng Korea dito yung pagpapa...
Good morning, son. How are you? Did you sleep well? As it is your first day in your new school.
Yeah.
What's wrong? Are you still having those nightmares?
Yeah, it keeps hunting me every night.
I see. Why don't we go to hospital to get you check up after school? Maybe we could learn what's causing these repeated nightmares of yours.
Okay, I'm gonna go now, Mom. See you later.
Hey, Vic. I know you're excited. Be sure to make some friends, alright? Vic! Victor!
Huh? Did you say something?
I said, be sure to make some friends, alright?
Oh yeah, I will.
Students. So welcome to class 12. So first I would like to introduce myself. My name is Mrs.
Where shall we go again?
Son, you're back. So how was your day?
Well, I guess it was fine.
What do you mean by that?
Nothing. Didn't you say we're going to the center to get me checked up?
Yeah, I did say that. That's why I'm here waiting for you.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go now.
Let's go.
Well, she just left. Say you need to do some group projects with her classmates.
I see. Well, it's almost dinner time. So do inform her that she needs to go home now. Or should we left with Nati?
Victor, why don't you get some rest first? You must be tired.
Alright, I will.
What? Did you guys go to the doctors again?
Yeah, we did.
What did the doctor say?
You know, same as usual. They say it must be some nightmares.
But what if they are right?
What? Are you hearing what they just said? Look how much Victor is suffering. I don't believe that is just your normal dream every night.
Alright, I'm sorry. I did not mean what I just said.
Bye, Mom. I'm gonna go now.
Not even breakfast?
Nope. Not hungry anyways. Bye.
Oh, alright. Take care.
Ah! That hurt.
What's your problem?
What's my problem? This is my problem. What are you trying to show up in front of the class? Who do you think you are?
What? Are you jealous?
What are you saying? Me? Jealous? To who? You?
Hey, are you okay?
Here, take my hand.
Why?
Huh? What do you mean, why?
Why would you help someone like me?
Why? Isn't normal to help someone in need? Never mind that. Just take my hand and let me take you to the clinic.
Look at yourself. You all grew up. Let's get you treated, okay?
Here.
Are you going to return it to me now?
Yeah, it's yours anyway.
Just return it to me after you wash it. Oh look, it's time for the second frame. I gotta go now. Alright, let me know if you're going to return it to me. Alright, bye Victor!
Right, see you. Wait, why did I even tell her my name? I don't even know her name. Alright, we're going to start the class right now. Mr. West, what happened to your face? Oh, I fell down the stairs earlier.
Well, it looks like you're quite clumsy sometimes, Mr. West.
What's this?
Books!
I mean, what are they for?
Oh, well, we're tasked to do some assignment by pair. And it looked like we don't have a partner. So I thought myself, why don't we pair up? What do you think?
I don't have a choice.
Hey, why does it look like I'm the bad guy, huh?
What?
no one's here.
Well,
are you done?
Why?
Well, we need to do our activity. Remember?
Oh, right.
What? You can still accept the fact that I will be your partner. Well, no one's even willing to pair up with you.
Does that mean that you're also a loner?
The audacity.
Anyway, let's just get done with you.
Yeah, you're right. I have no friends here.
You're so different.
What do you mean?
Well, I thought you were more likely to not care about those things.
Oh.
I thought you were just a nice person.
You're a jerk.
Hey, that hurts! Did you date it at Parpa?
Maybe.
What? Are you here to talk to me again?
What? Did you miss me?
As if, in your dreams.
What you reading here?
Hey!
You know about Knight in Black?
Yeah, why do you know him?
Of course! He's my favorite author. And I already read most of their work, and this one stunned up the most.
I know, right? Though most of his works are quite unique. Sadly, it's underrated.
Read your book. Let's go.
Victor!
Here.
Thank you.
It's nothing. If you don't mind asking, may I know why you cried?
Well, my parents keep fighting each other, Papa. Each night, they would be not stop shouting because of that.
The worst part is, I can't do anything about it. Or rather, I don't know what to do. I'm just hoping that it won't turn much the worst time.
It's fine. Oh, by the way, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Elias.
That was a brief interview.
Thank you. Now that you already know my name, well, it's your turn now to introduce yourself.
Oh, my name is...
Elias! Oh, I have to go now. Well, it was nice meeting you.
My name is...
Elias! Coming! Wait for me!
Dad, you're drunk. Come on, let's go.
Shut up.
I said shut up.
How many times do I have to tell you? Shut up.
If you want to go home, go by yourself. I'm staying here.
Go, get out from my sight, you worthless piece of shit.
Victor, my son! What happened to you? What is this? Was it Logan? Let's get you treated.
Come on, get ready, fuck your stuff. We're leaving this place, hurry.
Please! We know you're in there, come out!
Hurry, Victor, hurry!
Please!
To the window.
Please! Are you trying to run away from me? You can't! Open the door, I will break it. In count of 3, 1, 2, 3. Begin!
I'm glad that I can help. Is your companion alright?
Victor! Victor, wake up! Victor!
Where's mom? How's mom? Where is she? I need to see her. Take me to her right
Wait,
now.
Victor, calm down.
What do you mean calm down? Where's my mother? Take me to her right now.
Victor.
What? What is it?
Excuse me, are you referring to Mrs. Dennis Woods?
Yes, that's my mother. Where is she?
She was rushed to the emergency room less than an hour earlier. And I'm going to tell you.
that she was announced to be dead on arrival. I'm sorry for your loss.
What?
It was due to the severe damage to her head because of the car accident. There's nothing we can do. I'm so sorry for your loss. Please excuse me.
No! This can't be real! No! Mom!
Victor!
No! Mom! Mom! What's up?
It's someone I wanted to talk to you.
Do I know him?
Yeah. You do. How should I say this? First, you need to calm down.
Why? I just need to talk to this person, right? Why do I need to calm down? Let me talk to him.
Alright, you may come in.
Victor.
Why? Why are you here?
Victor, I'm sorry.
Why are you here? How dare you show up? Sorry? Do you really think that your apology is enough for all of this? Sorry for what? Tell me! You have the courage to show up after what you have done to me and to my mother!
I'm sorry. The truth is, after you and Binis left me,
I dared to search for you guys, but I could find a single clue. I was hoping I could ask for forgiveness.
I realized slowly.
Bullshit! Did you really think that we would forgive you? Everything that you have done? I will never forgive you! Everything happened because of you! We have suffered a lot, and that is because of you! My mother died because of you! Get out!
It's time for us to go off. Let's go.
Bye! Take out all your trash. We're cleaning the house today, remember? Dubai? Why did you have this conversation with someone?
Give me that!
Why do you have this? What's the meaning of this?
I don't know!
Tell me, did you do this? Tell me!
I don't know what you're talking about! That's not mine!
If it's not yours, then why is it on your phone? And who's this girl, Eloise?
I don't know!
Are you going to keep on lying to me? Tell me the truth! Tell me!
I hated her!
What?
I hate her, that's why I want her to disappear!
Wait, what? You are the reason why we got into accident that day? You?
It was an accident. I didn't mean to.
No! It does not change the fact that you are a murderer. You killed my mother!
Victor, stop!
No! She killed my mother! She is the reason why this happens! She's a murderer!
Enough! Divine, go outside. Now!
Tomorrow morning.
Your mother must be proud of you.
What?
That's why I just hope that this new beginning that you are starting, I wish you find the happiness that you've been searching for.
Have we met before?
And now the end is near.
so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I travel.